there's the station. Actually, GMC is on most cable systems also. If you don't get Gospel Music Channel, you need to get it, and you may have it, you may not even know it. GMC stands for Gospel Music Channel. It is a 24-hour-a-day, 7-day-a-week Christian television network. And everything on there is family-friendly, Christian family-friendly. We have a show, I host a show every Sunday morning at 8 o'clock, well, 7 o'clock your time, 7 o'clock Central, every Sunday morning, and it's an hour-long show of nothing but gospel music. So definitely check it out. If you're on DirecTV, it's channel 338. The new season, as a matter of fact, starts Sunday, this upcoming Sunday. This will be our second season. So check it out. I think you'll enjoy it. It usually comes on right after the Gator Gospel Hour. So check that out. I think you'll like it. Well, here's a song. Do I? Oh, it's called Four. That's right. I didn't even say that. Thank you, Hal. It is called Four. F-O-U-R. Which is for the four-part harmony. It's, most of it's filmed at the National Quartet Convention,
yes.
And that's the core of what the National Quartet Convention's history is about, is the four-part harmony. So that's what the show is called, Four. So you can check your listings for the show called Four, F-O-U-R. Jay, thank you very much, Alan. Here's a song a few of you may know. If you know this one, y'all sing it.
Then the gloom.